Mr. Sacrimoni, during the time period beginning approximately January 1st, 1996 through today, were you employed by or associated with the New York faction of an organized crime family of La Cosa Nostra?
Yes.
Sacrimoni allocuted in federal court, admitting at least a 10-year connection with La Cosa Nostra.
Fucking nauseating.
Could have been worse. He could have flipped.
Are you fucking kidding me? You don't ever admit the existence of this thing. Ever.
He should have stood trial like a man.
I did 20 fucking years.